With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello everyone, let's start the given question. The question says that a solution contains chromium 2 plus and chromium 3 plus and iodide ions. This solution was treated with iodine at 35 degrees Celsius. E0 for chromium 3 plus to chromium 2 plus is minus 0.41 and for I2 to I negative is 0.536 volt. The favorable redox reaction is, and here we have been given 4 options to find out which is the correct option out of the following. Now if you look here, we have been given chromium 3 plus to chromium 2 plus E0 value. Its reduction potential is given to us. So this is chromium 3 plus to chromium 2 plus and it is given to us how much? Minus 0.41 volt, and I2 to I0, that is 2I negative, reduction potential is also given to us. It is equal to how much? It is equal to 0.536 volt. So we have to find out the favorable reaction here. So the E0 value here, we have to find out which is the correct value. Now if you look here, iodine, that is, will get reduced here, and chromium 3 plus will get oxidized here. Chromium 2 plus to chromium 3 plus, oxidation reaction will be observed here. Now if its oxidation reaction will be observed here, so the reduction potential is given to us, and the reduction potential of I2 to I negative is also given to us. So let's write down its anode and cathode reaction. So the cathodic reaction will be what? The cathodic reaction will be the reaction where I2 will accept an electron and then convert it into I negative. So the value given to us is 0.536 volt, and the reaction of anode is where the oxidation is taking place. So chromium 2 plus is getting converted into chromium 3 plus plus electron, and its E0 value is given to us minus 0.41. We know that E0 of a cell is given by E0 cathode minus E0 anode. So the value here obtained will be 0.536 volt minus 0.41. Since the value is coming out to be a positive value, that means since the E0 value is coming out to be a positive value, it means that this is a spontaneous reaction. And since it is a spontaneous reaction, it means out of the following option, which is the correct option? The correct option is option number 1, which is chromium 2 plus will be oxidized to chromium 3 plus. So this is option 1 is our answer to question. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnet app today.